Hello, I'm Orestria, and I'm playing Transistor. I'm slightly more awake. Not a lot more. Slightly. Yes? Come on, you can do it. I believe in you. You can be a game. Hey, we made it. Arr.
Here we are at the beach. All I can think about is Grant's sneering face. Once we get to him, what are you gonna do with him? Make up your mind. I have.
We have another speed test.
Here we go again. Time to race the clock.
Stop giving me abilities where I don't know what they do. Oh, it's so annoying. Am I missing a way to check? So the slow Kamehameha is leaving a little lightning blur. And that thing makes a little circle. I think the circle has ping attached so it's faster. I can't tell what the Kamehameha has attached.
Clock is ticking.
They're all over the place. Void makes targets weaker both offensively and defensively. What's void? Is that B? Can't hit two of anything with anything. So that's exciting. Yeah, that's okay. Wait, but it doesn't do any damage? Does not do any damage. Don't have chunk. But it's also not enough to make me kill that in one hit. That's a nice big group. That appears to be getting both of them.
Thank you.
think I'm succeeding at this. So not beating this. Definitely need to do more back steps than I was doing. I know. Unclose. I think I just need to go for more backstabs. Even if it takes more turn time walking around them. See, I don't know if that was too much time wasted before going into the first turn, but I was trying to get them to gather up. I guess I could be attacking while I'm trying to get them to gather up. But... shot one before I turned, right? God, the way that thing kicks me back really annoys me too. I guess the goal is supposed to be to try and set up those trails more, maybe?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think you're supposed to be... Oh my god. Trying to set up those trails more.
How about this?
Yeah, I'm not gonna kill him in time. Okay, let's spam a bunch of A's. A doggy. Says to the thing that I had to try 3 times. Oh my god.
It's quiet. Most of the doors are sealed shut.
Performance test.
Door number 4.
This is what, staying alive?
We can outlast them.
Oh no, this is doing waves with limited functions or whatever. Oh, good going. Oh, thanks. Alright. Oh. Love a good bounce.
Okay.
Yep. Yep.
Round one. 7 waves, wow. Well, you notice how it makes me jump forward? Where does it say that it makes me jump forward, you know? Am I crazy there? I'm gonna put you on my passive, because fuck it.
I was like, wait, does the health persist? Because we're fucked.
Call a friend to aid the user. Give it a chance to prevent cells from spawning. Or gain a chance to become a super user for a turn. We'll try this. I'm not sure it's better, but we'll try it. Hold A to aim kill? What? Okay, that must be the super duper thing. Holy shit! Hi! No, they're still hitting me. Never mind. They're so fast, they were still hitting me. So. Oh god. Don't kill me! Was that the emergency turn or did I hit turn? Fine, I'm gonna hit you a second time just in case. I think that was the emergency turn. Need more functions. We need another act of just, like. We need another active. It doesn't have to be that one, though. And we hope to God that if I lose something, I lose this one. Genius. Fucking dogs. Why did it not show damage from that? Thank you. dogs hurt so much. You can't stun the dogs the way you can, like, stun lock the dogs the way you can stun lock other things. It's kind of annoying. Give that extra backstab damage. Chance for that ridiculous kill ability. At all. So that's a pretty serious downside. Huh? Oh, is this the kill one? You know, that could be really annoying if you had, like, something very specific you needed to do that turn. Also annoying that my thing missed. Spawning a copy could help divert dogs, too. But I really want another active ability so that I don't just get completely hosed. Another active ability is like another health bar if you desperately- Ooh! If you desperately need it. Yo, the kill command be crazy though. Jaunt unlocked, but we can't do it without unequipping something. I think I might just slap charm onto the spark.
I'm not really intending on using the spark, but if one of my more important abilities gets knocked out, it could really help. So we'll do that.
This is the last wave.
Oh, this is the kill mode. No? What is this? I think it is the kill mode, and I'm just having fun teleporting around. Fortunately, there's no way to get both of them. I guess we get this one because it's more damaged.
My goodness.
Literally running around spamming the turn button waiting for it to come back. Are gone, I'm not really so worried.
Got every last one.
13 puppers. Jesus Christ, they're annoying. They're fast enough that I can't just stun lock them. They can attack me in between the stun locks. It's very bad.
We keep coming back to this one spot.
We sure do. We sure do. I can walk on that, but apparently I can't.
Storage archives.
Oh,
we'll just take a peek.
Uh-oh. Can I not go back?
Somewhere in here, there's a file on everyone in town.
Oh, no.
Safe and secure.
I thought this was one of those things where you just press it and it just tells you something. I didn't think I was actually going to teleport. No, I want to go back. I want to go back. I didn't check the firewall or the OBC because I thought firewall was where I was going next. Frustrating.
Hey, boys.
What are these? Creep 3.0. Hello? Oh, there's another one.
Until next time. Which I'm thinking will be pretty soon.
I'm really annoyed that I possibly missed out on, like, plot stuff. Because I was trying not to proceed and then I accidentally proceeded. It's annoying.
Curves around toward the back.
Really annoying. I don't know why I keep checking them when I'm not actually
straight
planning
ahead.
On using them.
What if they even more? With us?
Oh no, the thing's protected again.
We're off. Cheerleader blocked us.
Because I think I hadn't missed any OVC terminals until that one. Ugh.
They've come forward.
To the people of Cloudbank. We did this. We, the Camerata, are responsible for inexcusable crimes committed against this city and her citizens. This is a formal admission of guilt. I solemnly swear everything written here is true. Know that I am responsible for these heinous acts perpetrated against the city of Cloudbank. My accomplices are Sybil Rise, Royce Brackett, and Grant Kendrell. We alone are to blame. Perhaps our worst sin is you will get no justice. For now, we all share the same sentence.
What have they done? Some kind of break room up there. Guess if you're gonna spend hours poring over files or running half across town, eventually you're gonna need a break. Go ahead, it's open. Pretend I'm not here.
What's B? Yeah. I pressed B.
Just hurry back.
Not bounce. Oh, I guess my bounce was disabled at some point, right? Man, that not being able to see the battlefield thing is super annoying. So it doesn't have range. Energy, that is a lot. But it's gotta do pretty good things attached to functions, I reckon. Stacks three times. See, maybe that would have been useful to know during the fucking speed test. God damn it. Protect a storm sphere that disintegrates targets in its path. Enhance most functions with lingering destructive effects. Regenerate life points when turn is not recovering. So if you're not in turn, but you're not recovering from turn, if you're just walking around hitting things, then your life is regenerating. We don't have any other form of life regen. I think we probably need more memory again, and then next time we'll get... I feel like more memory every time you get it.
Well, let's see what we can find up here.
Is good. You would create a trail damage and a trail duration. Oh, we need one more passive slot to use it as the passive for a heal. God damn it. Trail damage, trail duration. Trail damage for John. Damage over time and is slow. Super turn is hella fun. Alright, we'll go with that for now. I want another passive slot, and I want to put Flood in my passive slot, but I get is so good there.
We'll show him.
We're not using a lot of limiters, so we're not going to gain levels very fast, but you know.
No time to browse the archives.
Huh? Oops, that's backwards. Where's frontwards?
Should be some kind of override.
Firewall one of two. Well, does that mean we get to go back? Bracket Tower's rooftop access is currently closed. Okay, I think it looks like we have to do both ways anyways, so we get to go back. Which is a bit of a relief. It's the first time we've really been able to go back. Oh, does it just mean... No, this is the same way. It's not this. What? trust me to get lost in a linear game. Oh, there we go. This fucking gondola right beside it. Blind.
Let's get back to the concourse. Alright, let's check across the hall.
Alright, it did bring me back to this place. How long has this been? Where's my OBS? Yeah, alright. So we will do the other side next time. Bye-bye.